Hi guys, you're watching Chennai Food Week. Today I'm taking a trip to Singapore, Colombo, and
Unnao to na.
So how we are going from there, from Colombo?
Through train, local train.
Okay. Hi guys, finally we have landed at the Bandarana Airport. So now we are just heading to Unnao. From there, we are going to have absolute fun. So now we have to change currency to spend in Sri Lanka. So we are just moving towards the Forex. So let's see how much the pricing goes on. So we have USDs, so let's see the pricings. So this shop gives around 173. Let's see the some other shop as well. So even this quotes 173 for US dollar. Mostly all sells in the same price range. So this also 173. So Anyhow, we have to change. So we are going to change in Bank of Ceylon, and the currency conversion rate is 173 Sri Lankan rupee for 1 USD. So we'll go and change for $150. How much it's coming for $150? Thank you. They're getting 25,950 approximately. Our tops. So next our target is to get SIM card for getting connectivity and contacting Uber drivers, finding maps, all those stuff. So we're just heading towards the SIM shops. So why is Salad is there? ₹500 for 13 GB. Let's see few shops. This is Hutch. Most of the shops are on the other side. So this is Sri Lankan Telecom, and they are providing at, so this is 1300 120 11 GB. And this is slightly on the higher side, this shop. This is 1200. I think that is the cheapest, I guess. Hutch. Let's see the Airtel also. Okay, I feel Hutch is cheaper, so we'll go and buy at Hutch itself. So, you know, how much is the exact package? Like,
normally, so you mean the plan?
Yeah, plan, yeah.
Yeah, daytime 2.5 gigabyte, nighttime 2.5 gigabyte. So altogether 5 gigabyte.
And about the calls?
For local or international?
Local.
Local per minute, 3 rupees, sir.
3 rupees. Okay, fine then. So its total is 800, right? Thank you. So we got our SIM and currency conversion is done, right? And now we are going to take bus to Fort Colombo.
Okay.
So from there we are gonna take train to Gal, and from there to a tuk-tuk to Unnao. Just entering Colombo. Yeah. So Highway Express is there. So this bus goes to Fort Colombo. Fort Colombo. How much is the ticket? 150. So this bus directly drops us at Fort Colombo bus station. So from there we will go to the railway station and we'll take train to Galle.
We have reached Colombo Fort now. Bus ride took around 45 minutes to reach Colombo Fort from airport. Bus ride cost around 150 Sri Lankan rupee, and that is really cheap when you compare an INR or USD. It's pretty comfortable, like you have AC seating. It's good.
And this is the bus station of Fort Colombo. From here, we are moving to Fort Colombo railway station.